How to reduce PDF file size in Canva. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So with IntelliLee, let's get started. So first of all, launch the Canva application on a device and make sure that you have uploaded the PDF file that you want to reduce in Canva. So as you can see, I've already selected the PDF file over here. Now in order to reduce the PDF file size, what you can simply do is tap on the upload button over here at the top right corner of the screen. And then as you do that, you can see the option of download. So tap on download. So here you can see under the file type, it is mentioned that the PDF standard is the suggested one. So you just can see that there are two options, PDF standard and PDF print. So what we can do is PDF standard is best for documents and emailing. So we're just going to do on PDF standard and then tap on download over here. And you'll be able to reduce the PDF file size in Canva. So thank you so much for watching this video and see you next time.